thought we'd have a look at Ullswater in the Lake District up in Cumbria today. I'm using 15 by 11 watercolour paper, large hake brush. I'm just wetting the paper all over with clean water. And I'm going into just neat raw sienna. Clean brush. Ultramarine. And looking at the sky, I can just see a little bit of blue over there. There's a little bit of blue over on this side, not a lot. A lot of cloud. And for the cloud, for the grey clouds, I'm using alizarin crimson and Payne's grey. Plenty of Payne's grey, just a little bit of crimson, because it's a very strong colour. And what I forgot to do was put some of the blue down here, never mind. I might leave that just like that for the time being. Now, before the paper starts to dry, I just want to get the most distant hills in so I get that misty look. So I don't want any sharp edges to anything in the distance. So I'm just mixing the sky colours again, and then I can see there's just a one in the background there. And then we've got a closer one. I'm just checking the paint's not running down anyway, because if it was, in fact I might just do it anyway. The paint was running down the page, I'd just get the air dryer on it just to stop it from running. It's sometimes do that if I wet the paper too much. If I don't put the paint on thick enough, then it just starts to run down the page. So I'm still using the same brush. I haven't cleaned it at all. Now along there, I can see the first bit of green, bit of grass, and a few trees. So I'm just gonna. There's some foreground on this side, so I've only got to start from about there. I'm just going to just maybe a bit more yellow just to make it more greeny. Made a bit of Payne's grey. Just trying to add the profile of a few trees in the distance. Bring that down to the water's edge. So I might just clean the brush, try and vary the colour slightly. I might go raw sienna again. Just purely raw sienna now, just bring that down. A bit of lemon yellow. I'm going to create a straight edge now on the where the land meets the water.